Yep. I wrecked him! It's because I do so much damage. I destroyed him. He got fucking destroyed. I wonder how it decides like who you invade, right? Like surely it wouldn't give put you up against like someone like crazy high level, right? No way. That'd be so unfair. Of course, like a fucking invasion works, but when I try and summon someone, I'm fucking like. Destroyed. Imagine if you took their runes as well. That'd be sick. Do you?
Well, well, well. Thought you'd just help yourself to a man's personal belongings, huh? You scheming little thief. The gods demand repentance.
Man, the people with the shields are so fucking annoying.
Dirty.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, no shit. You dumb moron! Just trying to find his location. I was there the entire time. Should do the main quest. Main quest is that. Oh fuck, there's a boss here. What the hell? Mad pumpkin head. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, I do so much damage. And he's dead. I'm so broken, man. I don't even know how.
I was ex as a revive you still. Very well, but I refuse to anticipate. Well, well, Celevis is but fine. The stars, but long ago. Now he is if, and so too. Ah, is that a scroll? Takes me back to my academy days. Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose.
My god, this quiz is the biggest fucking pain in the ass. Oh, yay! Oh, sorry. Fuck yeah. You should come watch my stream. I'm gonna face the hectic boss. Yeah, there should be. Because sometimes you'd be like, where the fuck is it? It's like hidden somewhere. Yeah. Yeah, you think you would, but it's like a basic feature. Yeah, man. You watching my stream? Yeah, man. Whoa. Nah. You'll see. No, it's different. But I've had to. Yeah, you'll see. It's near the castle. But you have to do all this shit first. You have to talk to all these different people. Which I don't understand how you're meant to figure out by itself. Oh, these enemies are like, look. They're absolutely fucked. They're one of the most fucked enemies in the game, I reckon. This area is sick. I love the skybox. Yeah, see, look. So you have to talk to this dude.
So Rani's fate. That reminds me. There's a festival. It's a festival of. Maybe it's just. I'll be on my way to.
Oh, is he?
You'll come. I'll meet you at Brendan. The way ahead is.
Alright, so then now we have to go back. Back here. Yeah, the loading times on PS5 are really quick. I don't understand why they're so long on series consoles. Makes no sense. Go back up here, and then we can go back to the castle, and then it should open a portal, and then we can face them. So I'm so fucking glad I don't have to fight that stupid fucking thing. Yeah, it's awesome. It's like, even like this elevator is cool. Yeah, it's really long, but you go really far down, that's why. And you can't fast travel to down there, you have to take the elevator. It's really annoying to get to. So here's the rest of the map now. And from here, I can go. Yeah, and then I have to go to. So I got all the maps as well for this area. It's really handy. It actually marks the totem thing on the map sometimes. Yeah. So this is where the gremlins were, see? Up there. So unlocking more and more of the map. Alright, so I did all that. I spoke to like all these different people and now this portal is activated. And now this is gonna be it. Fuck, that took so long. Thing is, I'm just gonna get fucking wrecked as soon as I find him as well. Oh, what the fuck? Wait. What? Yeah, it does sound like it. Yeah. Yeah, it does sound like hell. Yeah, it does sound like it. I don't know why I didn't mention this fucking video. Just don't you go
into the fray together, eh? Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned!
No.
Festival is nigh! General Radahn!
I the festival.
Yes, here it is. Finally. Oh my god.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. It. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog.
So this is main boss from before, and I'm not even halfway. The fuck is that? How insane
howling
is that?
At the sky.
But now.
Yeah, I won't tell you how many. I'm just saying I'm not even.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin.
Think of how much I've been through already. Why can't I go through the nest? See, look, Smithing Stone 6. Oh, here we go. So much build up. So I still only have one Smithy Stone 3. Dude, I have 14 Smithy Stone 4. What the fuck? This is him. There's a thing here. Oh my god, I'm already dead. I could barely even see him. Look. Couldn't even see him. He killed me. I got two-shotted. I have this much fucking health and everything. Oh, I can't summon in this one either. Fuck. Wow. Wow. I got a chest. Oh my god, this guy is fucked. Oh my god. Oh wow! This is already so fucked. I already burned 4 potions. That's barely typical. Oh my god, wow. Holy fuck, this is hectic. It's pretty sick. I like how it looks. Face time. What the fuck? Missed FaceTime call. Who the fuck tried to FaceTime me? Ah, someone from Indonesia. Because the number starts at 6-2. Probably. All signs point to yes. Man, this is... Yeah, maybe. Wow. What the fuck? I barely have the chance to fucking fight him, he wrecks me. Alpha corpse. Wait, something adversary? What the fuck? Why would you want to do that though? Wait, enemies to fight with you. I I think they're going to the portal and get wrecked. That's their bloodstain. Oh wow. Fuck. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. I'm so glad I don't have to fight this fucking other Jibiel. God. I would have given up for this game if I did. Alright, so what do I need? Definitely don't need strength. Yeah. What is this mix? I don't understand how to do this thing. We'll probably look it up. Oh, so it's like a potion thing. So I don't have any of these, that's why. Let's give that guy another fucking... I'll actually get back to him. What the fuck? You can sleep, dude. When a sleep gauge is full, you'll become drowsy. What the hell? There's so many things to this game, it's unbelievable. Everything fits together so well. Yeah. Like you'd think things would be like half baked and
the stars have aligned. The festival is nigh.
Yeah, I'm not gonna kill this guy, I can barely see him. Okay, you have to go here each time.
Before we begin,
but now. We must...
I think it's because, you just have to go to this platform here, I think. I mean, there's a stake of Morocco here. Just because I had to send my runes. Here's a stake of Morocco. Yeah. I was like, ooh, what does this do? Some shit. You can summon here. His position. It's like his cock. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, we got our shoes for a little bit. He was in Ukraine. Trump would have not let it happen. Oh shit, I forgot how fucked this boss is. Alexander Warrior Jars died. He just called Alexander. Warrior Jar. Yeah, that's the plot. Alexander. That's hilarious. The key is not getting hit. And it's basically as soon as you see well, I fought those enemies before. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh my god, wow. What the fuck? That move is so fucked. You basically, you have to get the most exact timing to dodge it. If you do it too late, you get wrecked. Absolutely insane. It's too early to say. Yeah, Godric was, I would say Godric is the second hardest. The other thing I was fighting before, the wolf or whatever, that was hard. That quick red cunt. Lionel the Lion. I want to play him. How is that possible? Yeah, but like, don't you show up as like a glowing kind of thing when you join, or? That move is so fucking brutal, man. They're so good. Oh my god. I always forget about his fucking move. Wow. There's seven people looking at my GPU on Gumtree. Why don't you fucking buy it, cunts? Fucking stingers. Yep. $300 for 10 eggs. Get the fuck out of here. Fucking sting. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh my god. I wanna go back to Limgrave, damn it. Fuck Khalid. DJ Khalid. DJ Khalid needs to eat a salad. Oh, that thing can protect you. Oh, okay, that's cool. That sound of the pot. These fucking spikes. Oh my god. Ah. Because like I have to use like 3 potions before I even fucking can hit him. They're both hard. Ha ha ha. did arrive. Alexander Warrior Jaw. See if there's any girl fingers that can help me. I'd die if I walk over there. How'd I even put those knives there? Alexander Warrior Jaw. So I guess the NPCs are good because it distracts them from doing better. So you can walk off with it without getting fucking wrecked. Well, wrecked by the spells. What the fuck? Look how much damage he did! That was like my entire health bar. What the fuck? Yeah. Do you reckon it's because of my amulet, maybe? Yeah, but like if you get one-shotted, like you're gonna die away. Like, it does 90% of my health. Yeah. Still gonna be a big hit. Fuck. What do you see in the oak? Oh my god. What has Christ had to do with energy drink, let alone the name Monster? If God can use people in product, yeah, he probably would. If God can use people in product, so can Satan. And look at it this way, even if this was not an M. There's no denying that that is a cross. What am I looking for again? I have my, see how much. So now I think I have enough stamina. I can just wear this anyway. Bottoms up, and the devil laughs. Going to Hebrew, the little Bob also has a number. Short top, long tail. Wow. That move is so fucked. Basically, yeah, they're the same, basically. We watched them. Wait, are they different if it's a follow-up? Crazy. You reckon anyone who works in Monster has seen that? Yeah, probably. You reckon anyone who works in Monster has seen that video? Big can! In fact, I write it on the side of the can, so I know that's the effort. Now, do you know what a milk is? God! I hate this part of the level. Those brave NPCs are still going to find him. Short top, long tail. How far the pavement really is. Basically avoiding any damage. Impulse. The door had gone. Oh, this is the Alexander. So it's cool. He's so hexy. Yeah, thank God. So this is Arcana, maybe. Oh no, yeah, no, how's the warrior doing? Yeah, maybe. Correct everyone. The job. Brave warrior job, Alexander. Doesn't. Yeah, sure. Yeah, NPCs. Alexander will save the day. Oh, it's still got me. Wow. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna kill this boss. He's hard. Just the first part is so hard. It's just a different kind of hard. I think Godric had harder moves. It's kind of like I burn all my potions. Do like the spheres like go around, go back. He's a real MVP. Yeah, it is. It's difficult because I don't have any feral fingers. I need to find some more smithing stones. Maybe we should check where we can get smithing stone 3s. Because I have like 14 level 4 ones. Anymore. There's going to be some smithing stones in the crystal. Carrier crystal tunnel.
Hello everyone, John here again here from GamersHeroes.com, and today we're going to go over how to get through the Rhea Lucaria crystal tunnel in Elden Ring. So like, comment, subscribe, let's go. Hello everyone, John here again here from GamersHeroes.com, and today we're going to go over how to get through
fucking YouTube.
John here again here from GamersHeroes.com, and today we're going to go over how to get through the Rhea Lucaria crystal tunnel in Elden Ring. So there's a tree there, and if you interact with the tree, there will be a ghost. If you follow the ghost, it will lead you to a cave entrance. So like, comment, subscribe.
Alright, let's have a glance. Why? They made some, they've already milked it to fucking death. Go find some smithing stones. It's fucking warm, I'm sweaty. Those weird cunts. I can't get over how many items there'd be in this spot and enemies. So insane. That's a game moving part. Yeah, it's fucking cunted. I had no idea what it was gonna be like this before as well. Where'd the ghost go? Still watching. That is freaking weird. Yay. The Smith can turn me up. Smithing turn 3. So I don't need any Smithing turn 4. Really? What? Why do you go all the way here? As if. You're way more early on than you already went here. How did you even reach it? Ages away, too. As if you could be fucking all the way in. Okay, somber smithing stones. Oh, okay, one smithing stone 3. That's good. I need 2 more, I think. Yeah, no, you wouldn't have come here. No way. I think you need to kill Margaret to even come here. Oh my god, no! Did I find a bonfire? There it goes again, Oh my god. Fuck, that actually did so much damage. Oh my god, man. He said that the other day. What about him? What? Oh, with Beals? He got wrecked. I don't. Yo, Shadow. These things happen. Yeah. If you... Yeah. Yeah, I didn't plan on ghosting him. Initially. I don't plan on ghosting anyone. Dude, people change. Guns are really annoying, actually. Huh. Wait. Have I been here? They look similar. I need Smithy Stone 3, damn it! I don't need to. You can see them, like glowing, kind of bronzy things. Yeah, these things, yeah. Yes! Sounds like a fucking wreck by this fucking thing! I need one more. Yeah, what? Nah, I need more. I need one more. Yeah, but one's useless. Unless I already got them. Oh! Idiot, no, I only have fucking two of them. Fuck! I think that was Sunday actually. She was blowing him on the side of a mountain while they were camping in his bed. Typical Jordan. World's funniest man. Can't keep it in his pants while he's camping his fucking dad.
I don't.
He's a hypocrite. Yes! I think that's enough. Yes! Oh, idiot. Might as well keep going down, see what else we can find. Nice. Imagine if you had to go back to your body to get all the stuff that you found as well. Yeah, back in my car. Oh wow, oh, is this the crystal pick you're talking about? She has so much fucking health. How am I meant to do it? Fuck it. What would be a blunt weapon like? Glove. Like a hatchet? What about like a saw? Pierce. Oh. Fucking clients are too lazy to do the work themselves. So what weapon do you use? Oh, you couldn't do it. How the fuck did you do that? That would have taken forever. Fuck that. Fuck it. I can't be bothered. I already got what I needed.
took you.
No matter. Lay out your own.
Ah, oh, you fuck. No, more than that, because I've got enough of the other one after that. Actually, let's check. Come on. Nice.
Back already. No matter.
Oh, what? I still need more level 3 smithing stones? Fuck! I need fucking 6 of them, huh?
Look how she's crested. She has it. I saw it now. Their eyes.
That's so infuriating because I have fucking 14 of the next one. God damn it. And then 4 of that one, I would be able to do 5 as well. Fuck!
Back already, no matter.
Yeah. I guess upgrading a weapon's pretty powerful. Fuck, that's annoying. 5 more? A blunt weapon, you say. Where was it again? I just can't be fucking getting to it. There's 10 in this cave, that's why I came here. Yeah. 4. No, I got, 4. So, 6 more, yeah. That should be enough. I found all of them. Does seem better. Oh fuck, and I'm using one-handed as well. You dumb moron. There's one over there. Fuck, how am I gonna get that? Fuck! So close as well. Man, this fridge is so cold. Everything in here gets frozen. bottoms up, and the devil laughs. Alright, let's get this fucking... How much of this game have I played today? 23 hours. Yes. Yes, and it happened to be a level 3 one as well. Nice. That was convenient. Fuck. Never mind. Oh wow, this goes so deep. What the fuck? Oh, that's where that boss is. Nice. Four more to go. There you can find 10 smithing stones for you to go across the tunnel. I don't know how I'm gonna kill that fucking boss. Whatever his name is. Radahn or something? Contraption does not move. I can't believe I'm not even halfway through this game. Insane. See ya. Oh. So do blunt weapons do more damage against these guys? But these guys like have a lot of, like, they have quite a bit of health. A strength upgrade in a while. Might be one. My strength is on 25. How do I make this two-handed? No, there we go. Yeah, see, look how much more health I have now because of the talisman. Nah, this has fuck all, dude. Quickly. Get to my weapon. I don't know how the fuck to kill that. I was so do successive blows like do more damage? Is that the key? I wrecked it. Oh god. Unless they're in the rest of the cave. Fuck! Oh, this is meant to be 10, like. When else am I gonna come back here? Thanks for the entrance. Wait, let's have a look. No, I only got 2. Fuck. I have to find each one. Fuck. Yeah, that's it. Man, I'm sweaty. 28 degrees? What the fuck? Yeah, of course. Everything is exactly the same. Look at all these arrows. That's for the bow, right? All the arrows. Magic bone arrows. Why didn't it make the fourth one so easy to find? How did I find 14? What sense does that make? Like, I could look up where they are. See, we have to go for each one. Yeah, I need four more. And then maybe there'll be another level, or not. There wouldn't be one more after that, right? Nah, sure not. I reckon we'll go to level 4. Which I have. I'm assuming Sombra's for like the later bit. That is freaking weird. Man, what would I do if I didn't have this gremlin? Right? I want more strength. Just to make that hectic comp a little bit easier. What are you there? There's a bitch ass there. Yeah, James would like it. Nah, he only likes The Witcher. One massive RPG. Cyberpunk got fucking destroyed. Fuck Cyberpunk. Cyberpunk. Yeah. The words there. Fucking suck. Yeah. Of the totem thing. The totem. Yeah, my breaker. The Halo, the monks singing like the Halo song. What the fuck?
Into the fray together.
Champions! Welcome!
The stars I'm trying to face that guy again.
The festival is nigh!
Are you the festival?
Before we begin.